Hi guys! Today we're gonna learn I'm gonna teach you how to make strawberry chocolate covered. It could be for Valentine's or a birthday or for Mother's Day or any kind of other special occasion. You're gonna need strawberries that are washed and then dried, and then your toppings, any toppings y'all have, like we have golden glitter and silver glitter and chocolate chips and almonds and coconut and your wax paper and any kind of chocolate that's melted, that you have to melt it, like white chocolate or brown chocolate. Now we have our strawberry with the toothpaste, and now we put it like that, put it in there, dip it in there, shake it a little bit, and now put it on, in the toothpaste already. Now, we put our sprinkles. Now let's make more. Now we're gonna make a coconut one. Let's put chocolate in a shake it. Put it right there. And let's get our coconut. Now let's take off the toothpaste. Okay, now we're gonna make another one, but almonds. This one's gonna get almonds, and we're gonna put brown chocolate on it. Now let's put it right here. Let's put a handful of almonds. Next, we're gonna make one of chocolate chips. We're gonna make this one with white chocolate and put chocolate chips on it. So now let's dip it in. Shake it. Now let's put it right here. Now let's get our hot chocolate chips. Now let's take out the toothpick. Okay. And that's all. We're gonna put it in the refrigerator and let it dry. It usually takes 10 minutes, but if you put it in the refrigerator, it's more faster. Let's wait. Let's see. They look delicious. Let's go taste one. Now let's taste one. It's really good. Like if you like it, and subscribe for more delicious recipes and comment down below. Bye.